We start tonight in Evansville, where police say that a man was shot several times and the suspect tonight is still on the run. Police set up a perimeter in the 1400 block of Parrott Street, taping off a large area there as evidence was collected. Eyewitness News was on the scene as a canine was brought in to help with that search. We're told the victim was taken to a local hospital. His condition is not known. Police say that scene on Parrott Street has now been cleared. We will continue to follow this story and, of course, keep you updated online and on air.